Hello, buddy. This is Sophie Plays, and welcome back to RimWorld. So that's a real bit of a raid, and we got ourselves a lot of prisoners here. Not sure how they'll hold up through the winter, or the hard snow we're dealing with here. But I'm pretty sure we'll be fine, and they'll be fine. Everyone's busy. I do want to recruit Valkyrie here. She is a great melee fighter and piece of chef, so we can free up AJ from the other stuff. AJ was busy cooking most of the time. So yeah, she can go, after that she could put her on crafting and construction. Isola? There you are. And some details will sacrifice to shopping off. I'm not sure who we will sacrifice yet. Maybe Durham, maybe Vince. I don't know, all of these guys are sacrifice worthy. Josephine probably. She is not the best colonist. This is a kid though, I kinda feel bad about sacrificing him or her. Cross, not that good either. Vince isn't that bad of a colonist, or of a pawn, but it's really hard for them to, harder for us to recruit them. Yeah, we're working on the bathroom over here, but the raiders broke my plumbing over here. We're waiting to fix that up. If we can actually build anything here. Let's see. Someone going to do that? No? Yes? I got good in room. Yeah, we had a. We're stockpiling a sandstone box over here so we can quickly build up the wall leading up to here. I'm not sure if we can do anything about this, but. Maybe we can block it off so people, so the raiders can't break it. Not easily at least. We can probably still break it if they break through a wall or whatever we put up. It's snowing pretty hard outside. Severe illness. What means severe illness? Infection extreme, okay. We also might need to get another heating element in here. Probably a few more braziers, both for lighting and for heating. Brazier? Brazier? I don't know how you pronounce it. I don't think we'll be able to eat up. Earlier, right? Yeah, good. I'm not sure how lucky it'll be for us to recruit some of these guys, like Macro here. It would be great if we could recruit him though. I mean, we can try, but I don't think it would be very likely. He has great armor and weapons. Holy crap. Definitely would be great if we could take it, if we could take him for ourselves. Now, please, jerk meats. Meals, anything really. Oh geez, we're good at all meats, aren't we? Yeah, keep production. We should be okay in terms of food. Is there anything to hunt? We may have to hunt some of these muffalos. You know, yeah, we'll do it. It's just three of you guys for hunting. Hopefully you won't go berserk. And if they go manhunter, we'll pull you back inside. Hopefully, you'll be okay. The hold is open for now. just in case we need to brush back it. What are you doing? No! No, that's ours! Screw you! Oh, you're already here anyways. Do I have the shotgun? No, no, I don't. I'm gonna shoot a different weapon. Bowman, did you ever have one? Finish it off. I'll hunt it. Good. Do you know you're exhausted? You'll be fine. Good, now... Sure, we'll have a few more of these guys. If anyone goes Manhunter, we'll quickly rush back inside and close off the doors. Well? Uranium? But you should eat and then go sleep, making your own bed. Robots, food? I'm just a fighter at least. I wonder if we can get... Oh, no, 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 screw you guys. Superboard is eating our food. Good hit. Call the buffalo. We need to kill these boys because they're eating our food for some reason. Bowman, what are you doing? Please call over here and hunt. We need meat. What's this? You already died, huh? No, you're gonna get caught in fire and we're gonna be in big, big trouble. Good hit. Let's go haul this inside before the boys come and eat it. These boys are cannibalizing their own people. Holy crap. Alright, they're all fully healed, so we can probably start sacrificing some of them. Back here, keeping Cross. Do we want you? Sorta? Okay, Dustin, why are you wearing power armor? No. I'm gonna sacrifice you and then get stricken and then sacrifice you. Yeti, shut me off. Executioner, Ragnarok, Sacrifice, Josephine. And I don't know. We could hunt the back oats. I think that'll work. Hopefully, we won't lose our crops. Then again, they're not doing anything at the moment. Alright, let's see if this works out. So, how's the maintenance? Okay, we're using quite a lot of usage. Why can't I get in there? Mixer sex and the blight, huh? And let's see here. The clowns have gathered the sacrifice to something you have. The vessel of prey. Blackhawk says his words are powered in petition, but their heart is weak and without faith. Bad strikes are field. Despite the setback, Blackhawk can hear the wild screams of colts in the distance, which is mixed success. Okay, so we got a lot of black colts here. Blackhawks are the mysterious creature that live in almost any climate. That is also unknown. Legends tell about them being a spawn of some obscene monstrosity known as a black old matter that exists outside of reality. We understand that outside of the reality, we understand as a dimension. So they eat anything. And hopefully they won't go manhunted on us if we hunt them. Which we're going to have to, because Lord knows we need food. Oh, we saw these guys. Wait. Well, a handful of them are ours. Just one of them is ours. We'll keep the one for us, for ourselves. Few people in the end area. We'll hunt some of you. Yep, and the blight. I think that's to be expected. Oh! That was quick. Faster than expected. Right, you're a brawler, so I'll get you a halberd or something. Do we have any halberds? Guess not, huh? Alright, we'll have you equip this shoe for now. Or is there a better one? Equip this shoe. We'll get you a pistol as sidearms. I know you're a brawler, but we can put it in as a backup in case we need to. Okay, don't wear that because it's bugged. Sidearm. We need to make you like a really good melee weapon. I don't want to put you in full plate as well. It just seems broken, yeah. Can't repair stuff yet. Not yet, alright. Right, give me a really good weapon. Halberd? I think I like halberds. Steel wood, okay, we can do that. Bump up the requirement. Awesome. I have to say, you look pretty cool. I'll probably change your body type though. For your namesake, you should, you should have a better looking body. Don't push right this yet. Who the heck wore the plates? You, drop it. You wear the mask. The gauntlets are done. Good. Where are the gauntlets? Snow, where are you? Drop this for now. Forbid this. Not going to wear this. You see, it's everything? It's everything possible. snowing outside, it kind of sucks. But let's change your appearance. First on that, parrot pose body. Yeah, there you go. That's just creepier than I saw it looking. Narrow, pointy, there we are. Pure color. Oh, we can't get the select one, okay. Let's see here. Well. Pretty cool, but we won't mess around with that just yet. Get you some better hair. This looks pretty good. Do you need a blondish hair color? Cool. I'll customize our repo as we go along. But for Falcon, it'll just be my personal favorite for now. It's a good pair of SMGs though. My favorite pistols. Well, that's fine. You can't shoot from. You can't shoot at all and you're a brawler, but we'll keep you as is. You can still use pistols if you need to. Better than the bum of you. What can you do? Mining? Is there any mining projects you can do? Not really. Most of this is over a mountain. I don't want to deal with the bugs. You can probably mine out this area, build another building over here. Sure, let's do that. Oh, is this? Rock roof. Yeah, we can expand this bedroom a bit. We can also take it to here, now I think about it. And a slash of plenty. I don't suppose. Yeah, it's still open. Alright. We can take it to here and get more opportunity, I guess. Dig into here, dig into that. Snow? What are you up to? You're a crafter. What's the crafter doing though? We could bump up production of explosive pots. But we're out of hay for the explosive for the double bricks and we need for storage pots. Does storage pots prevent rotting? I don't think it would since. Wait, why would it? How's the food for our animals? It seems like you guys can find food. I have no idea where. The trees, maybe? Or are you guys eating meat? We're pretty much out of. Yeah, we're out of vegetarian foods. Strange. Well, whatever. As long as you guys are being fed, I'm okay. Somehow this winter feels longer than usual. Alright, let's move this out. And let's move the floor as well. Bowman is fine. Yeah, we can't do much with him right now. We can go deeper. We can probably build something over here, probably. An armory or another bedroom. Maybe bedroom, because I don't feel like having army so far up against the outer wall. One over here, I think. Yeah. So yeah, I think I'll call this episode here. It's been a long winter. I imagine competition having Valkyrie the book Royal Knight type figure. But I can't say I like the mask, the helmet. Maybe I'll fix that up later. Maybe I get her like a different headgear. Conical bassinet. Does this. I'm pretty sure just for appearance, but I don't find one that's good. That looks good. Mask looks a bit scary, I guess. Yeah, we'll go with that. Next time winter should be over and we should be able to finish terraforming, in which case we can finally do a lot of this shadow water over here. Like clean up and out of these areas. Like, there's a tiny patch of water here that's bugging me. Yeah, this one. We could expand the hospital even more, but because of this, we couldn't. Oh, done already. I'm not sure that's better than what Bobby's currently wearing, but sure, why the heck not? Give it a try later. For now, thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like or comment, both are greatly appreciated. And I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.